In this video, I will show you how to fix and resolve shift plus number 3 is not typing hash and it's typing pound sign instead of hash. So just guys, to resolve this problem, you have to change your Windows keyboard layout. So click on start, then settings. Here click on time and language. Again click on time, language and reason. Here guys click on add a language and select English US. Then download and install English US. I have already. So download and install. Then click on this three dot. Then here click on language options. Now here click on add a keyboard and search this keyboard US QWERTY. QWERTY US QWERTY. Search in this list and remove another one. Like this, you are using another keyboard. So click on this three dot and remove them. Then close and restart your system. And another method to type hash. Just open any web browser and type here hash. Just type here hash symbol. Now copy and paste anyway where you want to use it. So this is the temporary solution. And also guys, you can type if you are using United Kingdom keyboard. So here you will see a key near enter, you will see here. So shift plus that key. I'm using this US keyboard. So if you are using UK keyboard, because once you press shift plus 3, so it's pound sign. So maybe you are using UK keyboard, so press shift plus this key. So you can type hash by pressing this combination of keys. So thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not. And if you find this video helpful, so show your love by subscribing my channel.